The guy who stole my diary just died recently. Oh, so what's your thought?
Nothing. Just my thoughts are with his family.